Turn the bag upside down, put it around, and push it through. Genius.
That may certainly be genius and time-saving. But for me, it's not as rewarding as taking the bag, shaking the hell out of it, and waking up my cats. It's payback. Those little furry bastards deserve it. You don't need food at 2 a.m., Roscoe and Ziggy.